Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
Well, welcome everybody, it's Ornan here. Gonna play the open beta to Tom Clancy's Wildlands. Ooh, you can pick between your gender, your face. You can give him a beard.
Wow.
Alright, so that's what I will pick for his face. He can pick his eye color. Facial hair. They have a business.
Oh, that's the important one.
Give him a freaking an ugly ass mustache. I can't grow facial hair, so we're not gonna pick facial hair. It's a fact. We'll do an undercut, just for the hell of it.
I'm gonna wear a ghillie suit, hair so that way I can look tactical.
Oh, I can add him his body details. Face paint. Ooh, I like that. You can add tattoos, that's cool.
Best feature ever.
I kinda like that a lot, man.
Should I do Gilly Leaves or Gilly Strands? Do leaves.
Dude, that's hella cool.
What is?
You can add like a battlefield cross.
Mm-hmm.
A ghostly skull. I'll do battlefield cross. That looks cool.
Ooh, oh, what should I do? I should do woodsman.
Ooh, top. A t-shirt. Oh, and you can... What? And you can change...
This game has everything.
Dude, I love it.
This game has everything. No, I'm gonna do strands.
Dude, I like that.
Strands look cool.
Jeremy!
Alright, I'm good. Just put it on regular. Because everybody wants.
Wow, dude, I like this. You can add ghillie suits and shit.
I want my strands instead of leaves. Ubisoft presents. A Ubisoft Paris production.
I don't know if I want ghillie suit. I don't think I want ghillie, though. I want, like, a tactical.
I went with Gilly. Oh, and I'm playing as Silent Protagonist number
38. Oh, shit.
Do I have to add visuals?
Oh, they don't have that red camo. That kind of hurts my feelings.
Graphics? So big good, you know? I'm just gonna skip this part. Probably not important. I wonder how I get a sniper.
I have these boots. All right.
You're now online. You can now invite your friends to a session.
Yeah, invite me in a second. I'm almost done.
Okay, so why is the switch?
What is this? I can add eyewear.
Oh,
please. I can add an eye patch. It's fucking great.
What does this do? Drone? Oh. Oh, okay. Order a meal.
I don't think I want eyewear.
Cooldown. There's a cooldown?
Dude, you can add bandanas, dude. Savage.
Oh, loadout. Yes. Okay, this is what I wanted. How do I get a sniper?
Dude, I kind of want a red bandana. Oh, ballistics face mask? Legit.
Did I get a sniper?
I think I'm gonna go ballistic face mask. Headwear.
Explore. I basically have to explore places. Alright. I'm getting a scorpion. Nah, I'll keep the pistol. You can get, medic, noisemaker, EMP, explosive drones. Pretty legit. Oh, cancel. What? Aim it at sights, you go into first person?
Yeah. Yeah, you can go first person in the game.
Oh, you can zoom in. Oh, take the suppressor off. Equip the suppressor. Alright. Hey, you in the game yet?
Not yet.
Alright.
It's funny. This the headset C I've seen before at my work. Alright, handwear.
Oh, can't forget ballistics the gloves.
Gloves, yeah. They have ballistics gloves and shit. And Nomex gloves? Fuck yeah. Nah, I kind of want the Kevlar gloves.
Oh, you got a hold X.
Or the ballistics gloves.
I'm just going to wait here for you.
Alright. Ballistics gloves or... Oakley pilot. And we'll go pilot gloves. Go black.
Baby. I want to get a sniper. That's
camel pack. Hell yeah, dude.
Skills. Oh wow.
That's badass. I'm just gonna go.
That's a map. That's a beta map. I doubt this is the actual in-game map that they're gonna release.
Patches. You can put animals. Oh shit!
Sorry, bag.
Dude, that's badass. Brands and shit.
Wait, what was that? Parts. Whoa, you can change like everything. Change the rail of the game. Oh my god. Muzzle, barrel, underbarrel. You can change the trigger.
Look at that. That's cool. Alright, so accessories, special outfits. What the hell?
How do I get sights? I basically have to explore stuff.
Oh, that's hella cool. They have like an all blue outfit.
Yeah. Oh, you can change your skin. Oh, I like that red leaves.
Cool. All right. So, what difficulty are you at? Regular, advanced, or extreme?
I did regular.
All right. We'll go with that too.
My goal is to get a sniper, so that way I can be a sniper. So, I mean, what's the point of not being a sniper if you're wearing a ghillie suit?
Yeah. I have, like, all these damn loading screens. Fucking horrible. Do I have to go through a tutorial, or can I skip it?
There's no tutorials. Basically, like, a cutscene, but you can skip that.
Alright, cool.
Oh, you can switch. You can search being over the shoulder and iron sights. That's cool.
I'd just first person the whole thing.
How do you even pick first person?
I don't know. I know that they have first person in it. What they need to do is add, like, fucking multiplayer, like PvP.
I'm sure they will.
Ubisoft Paris.
Night vision. Ooh. Oh, okay. You can just turn night vision on.
You know him?
Okay, Ubisoft, explain to me this. How can I switch night vision on if I don't have night vision goggles on?
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international.
Hey, you have a phone on you or something?
Just about 5 years.
Do I have a what?
Means like a phone, like your phone on you or something?
Yeah.
Wanna like go on YouTube or something? Be like, how do you go in first person?
Wildlands?
Yeah, I'll look it up.
Flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
You have two car choices.
We got a
pickup truck.
Jeep. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
About you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else.
Oh, we're never there. Story.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman. International aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible.
So you like spawned in, moving around and stuff?
Zero repercussions. What?
But let me tell you
like,
right now.
Playing the game now?
How you compartmentalize desensitize, you can't prepare for elsewhere.
I'm just gonna send you an invite. So once you're done, just accept that.
A religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power.
Just tell me what
you're
doing.
CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26.
Not Kingslayer.
They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope
said,
the enemy
oh, we're
of Miami
about to do Operation Kingslayer.
But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
What are you buying?
Alright, let's get into this. We're just gonna talk about nonsense. Oh, cool. I'm joining you.
Alright.
Yeah.
Wonder how this is gonna work. Oh, there we are. Hey, where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game.
All right, we want to take the.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable.
We want to take the jeep or the truck.
I take
the
truck.
The kind of ideology
yeah.
always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local
police and change firing
some cartel bullets. First objective,
hey,
track down
that
Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find
out. Oh, what is this cool. driving? This driving's
yeah.
a little...
You know how to drive?
Gonna have to get used to it. I just have to get used to driving. It's not like GTA driving or whatever.
The coyote will we burst.
Oh, that sucks.
And out of this carcass crawled the Coyote's progeny. They were no longer pups now, but full-grown Coyotes.
Where are we supposed to go?
Covered in viscera, they turned their snouts.
We're supposed to go to the base. Oh, don't kill the civilians.
Oh, killing a civilian leads to game over. Oh.
Don't want to do that. Oh god. No, there's an ad for women. No. That's synchronization.
Recon drone. Yep. Press up on the D-pad.
Okay. Drone is airborne.
Deploying drone.
Oh, dude, this shit's fucking crazy, man.
Alright. Locate the silent blank lieutenant.
I got a second target.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Alright.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
You can fast travel?
Tango down.
What the fuck?
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
I think we're supposed to go interrogate him. Oh, seeking a shot. You gotta shoot them at the same time. Ready? I get the one on the left, you get the one on the right.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go. How do you reload?
X.
X.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
What was that?
Alright, well.
Tank supplies. Gasoline. Hold on. Let me scout ahead.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
There's one.
Is there another guy over there?
There's one. Alright. There's him. Alright. He's the only one I saw. Yo.
I don't know if we can
take these supplies.
There's a Sicario over here. In front of the watchtower. That tango's down. Okay, we're still alright. That guy just switched on. Must have heard the gunshot.
I wonder if you can drag bodies. Somewhere. Oh, they know we're here.
They know we're here. Be careful.
Don't kill the guy with the yellow dot.
Don't kill the guy?
Yeah.
Fucking hell!
They know we're here. Go loud.
Hostile kill.
There you go. Where are you at? Oh, you're already over there.
Oh. Fuck.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I got all excited there. Cover on.
I got him.
What are you doing? Are you interrogating him?
You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People.
No, what happens if I kill him?
Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
See if we can take a car?
Maybe, maybe not. Omaru is a major player in the rebels.
There's bikes over here.
The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can.
Well, there's other stuff over here, won't you?
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca.
What is this? Oh, it's like a... Oh, it's like an ammo.
This
Mexican organization, this Latin organization believes...
Let's get moving. Cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Omaru.
Take document.
And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra.
Hey, guys,
Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in carrying
on. I want a motorcycle.
This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
There's another bike over here.
Yeah, I want the bike.
Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, it's right there. This game isn't realistic. There's no horn. Alright, let's go.
Where's their bike?
It's down the hill.
Afghanistan, 2005. Where? Broken collarbone. Easily.
Oh, it's down the hill right here.
Shrapnel in my thigh from an IED in Iraq, 2009. Stung like a bitch. Took like a year for all that shit to come out.
Sprained neck after a bad fall on the stand. I think it was 07. Worse than any cut, bullet wound, or...
Ooh, stream spokes.
Couldn't brush my teeth without wanting morphine.
Boston Elementary Academy.
Things aren't very fast.
Cindy Margolin cut my fingers in the door.
Who cares? Whoa.
Well, because, like, what if I want to go out and
that's a tractor.
And drums and shit? I can't do that.
I'm taking this tractor.
Let's get moving.
I'm in a tractor.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
There's something going on here.
What is it?
This car exploded.
Can you get my tractor?
No.
That sucks. Let's go.
I'm checking Willie.
Dude,
literally my bike goes as fast as your fucking tractor.
I may or may not have hit a civilian.
I have lights. I don't like it. Dude. I don't know if I can shoot.
I can't, so probably not. This is not suspicious. It's just a guy in a ghillie suit who's driving a tractor.
Yeah. I'm gonna go down this hill.
Oh, shit. Boats.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, I wish this was Grand Theft Auto. I probably would have died, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Dude, you're hella far away from me. I want to hit somebody, see what happens.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, don't do it. You'll get it. Game over. Remember? Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Dude, you're hella far with me. That tractor's mobbing, dude. I would be lucky to go as fast
as
that
we've
tractor
been
on this
I'm
bike.
I'm losing track on my underwear. You got right side out, front ways and backwards. Then inside out, front and back. I'm right side back. I haven't been changing
it. You're starting to catch up.
I'm thinking you can smell us from about 5 clicks out by now.
What are you...
Hey, there's a helicopter here.
Hey, got a narco. The field.
Handgun.
Oh, shit.
SP. This is supposed to be stealth.
Let me throw up my drone.
I got a ghillie suit on, so they can't detect me.
I thought you just pressed down on the D-pad to do your drone.
No, that's binoculars. It's up.
Drone is up.
What?
Hang back. They see you.
It's up on the D-pad.
Second target, oh, yeah. Right there.
I think that guy just spotted us. Yep, we're spotted. I'm dead.
Shit balls. Drone is airborne.
This ghillie suit is worthless.
I have to come save you, huh?
Yep. Yeah, 20 seconds.
20 seconds?
Don't move then. Yep, until I bleed.
God damn it, go back. I gotta move you.
I can't move. Just risk it. Risk it for
I'm
a biscuit.
Trying. I got stuck on the bike. I couldn't move. I literally could not move.
Soldier
like
boy.
20 minutes to go fucking 3 miles an hour to get to a spot.
Yeah, well, we spawned close.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Alright, so maybe we shouldn't cross the road just yet. We should throw up our drones. Mark them all.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I got a third target.
You know what we should do? Is we should go around them because of,
That makes five.
I got one narco.
Oh,
front to the barn.
Another one.
Marking target. There's a civilian with him.
I think that's all of them.
Yeah, we should kill that guy first. I'm marking him now.
Alright.
If it would, like, let me fucking get the hell out of this thing. Jesus. We should go far right.
Yeah,
that
guy
is all by himself. Like over here, right. Like where I'm at. You see where I'm at?
That's yeah,
where,
I see.
That's where we should go. There's nobody over here except for that one guy.
Aw, piggies.
Oh shit, there's another guy. Take out the guy on the left. I got the guy on the right. You ready?
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go.
He's gone. Alright, breathe easy.
Yeah, they fucking... They spotted... Oh shit.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
I'm not... They don't know I'm here. Alright, he's dead. Oh! He's got it there. Alright. Should be good.
Hold on. We're clear. Where are you? Over there? Alright, cool. Hey, there's a weapon cache over here.
Nice.
Oh, I just took it. Open loot.
What it?
Oh.
Take equipment.
Oh,
it's a
sight.
We got
parts for it. Yeah. Hell yeah.
It's a new scope.
Yeah,
oh, it's like a red dot.
Oh, you have to press Y to do it. Alright, cool.
It's like a coyote.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Get to the chopper.
I wonder if they'll let us take the chopper.
Yep.
This is gonna be so cool, man.
Alright, throttle up, throttle down, back and forth, release. Victory.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Go up.
Take it up with him, senor.
You have to go over that mountain.
Yep. Oh, okay.
Oh, that sucks. I can't. I wonder what happens if I exit, if I die.
Don't do it. There's so much to live for.
I need to go up.
Yeah. Not really. Oh.
I'm gonna jump out just to see if I die.
What do you think's gonna happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves? What? Bolivians take over again. But this country's all changed. It used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. FARC moves out, some other guy moves in. Santa Blanca moves out, who comes next? I mean, shit. Santa Blanca has done a hell of a lot to build up the cocaine industry's infrastructure in this country, in this province. You've seen how much they invested in pyrolusite production alone. All these buildings, this equipment, even the logistical template, it's just going to be sitting there when the next cartel moves in.
Shut up, dude. You're making me feel all the...
This is it.
You want me to jump?
Sure.
Oh, it won't let me jump.
Gotta hold X.
Yeah, I did. Oh, there it goes.
There's a weapons case over here.
Oh. The weapons case. Alright, edit, appearance.
I wonder what I'm going to get.
Select.
Wonder what it is. That's a sniper.
Edit.
I got it.
Parts. Scope. Cool, red dot sight, let's do it. Yeah. Oh.
So, what's your favorite story?
This'll go nice with my boots.
Oh shit, I got a sniper rifle. What?
Same. I'm gonna make that my primary.
I'm gonna make that my secondary.
Oh wait, gonna make it my secondary, yeah.
I want it. Oh shit! All right, cool. You can edit it. Let's see. Paint, coyote brown. Oh shit!
Should I do suppressor or no suppressor?
You should do.
I'm gonna do suppressor.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do suppressor. Oh, it comes with an ACOG. Paint. Like that one on there.
Alright, cool.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright, do it. There's a question mark over here.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Están con nosotros? ¿Es así?
¿Quiénes son?
I don't speak Spanish.
Speak Spanish?
I said I don't speak Spanish. Oh, we have to go somewhere else now? Oh, we have to go back there, dude.
Yeah.
There's an arrow that tells us to go back.
There it is?
Yeah. Yeah, call me.
Mom? Nah, I'm good. Yeah.
Is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons.
Well, I gotta end this video, and I gotta make a new one.
Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Yep, do it. Fuck people up. But I gotta end this video. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, let me know what you think of the game so far.
Heads up.